बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम। योर मैथ्स टीचर मिसेस सुमाइला आसिफ हियर। स्टूडेंट, इन प्रीवियस लेसन वी हैव डन प्रैक्टिस ऑफ मल्टीप्लिकेशन टूज एंड थ्रीज। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न मल्टीप्लिकेशन फोर्स। आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू थ्री पेजेस एंड यू हैव टू सॉल्व डे बाई डे। डे वन यू विल सॉल्व book page number 100, day 2 you will solve book page number 101, and third day you will solve book page number 102. I will explain you one by one. So let's start now. Let I explain you counting in fours by using number line. Students, you are standing at number 0. And here you will jump by skipping next three numbers. 1, 2, 3 you will skip. Where will you go? Yes, at number 4. Okay, start jumping from number 4 over 5, 6, 7. Where will you go? Yes, you will find number 8. Start jumping from 8. Where will you land? Yes, at number 12. After 12, yes, number 16. Very good. Another examples of counting by fours. Look at here, student. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 groups. Each fish bowl have how many fish? 1, 2, 3, 4. So here you will write number 4. Okay, next group. How many fish have? Yes, 4. Next. Again write 4. How many times 4 number is repeating, you will add them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times 4 number is repeating. So here we will write 5 times 4. Students, whether you add them or read table, 5 fours are answer, you will get same 20. Another example, multiply by 4s. This is the sign of multiplication. Its other name is times. Students, all of you have understood. Now, multiplication means? Yes, repeated addition. Okay, in multiplication, first we will write number of groups. So, there are 2 dogs. Here question is, how many legs 2 dogs have? So, first we will write number of groups. So, there are 2 dogs. We will write number 2 first. Each dog have how many legs? Yes, there are 4 legs. We write number 4. So 2 times 4 number is repeating. So here we will be table. 2 fours are, answer is 8. Yes, they both dog have 8 legs. Students, now open book page number 100. Write 8 and day. Question number 1 and 2 I am going to explain. We will solve this question with the help of this number line. And here Bobo will help us. Bobo will stand first at number 0. Okay, here Bobo will skip next 3 numbers. It will land at 4th number. What is written here? 4. Your answer is 4 right here. Okay, now start jumping from number 4. Okay, count 4 more. Skip next 3 numbers. Okay. Jump over 3 numbers. 5, 6, 7. Where it will go? Yes, number 8. Answer is already 8 written. Start jumping now from number 8. 8. Okay. Now count. Skip next 3 numbers. 9, 10, 11. What is written? At 4th place? Yes. Number 12. Right answer? 12 here. Okay, after 12, where it will go? Yes, next number is 16. It is already written. Start jumping from number 16. Count 4 more. Yes, 17, 18, 19, and 20. So, right answer, 20 here. Okay, now next question number B. Now, start jumping from number 12. Stand at number 12. Where it will go? Yes. Skip next 3 numbers, 13, 14, 15. So what answer is written here? Yes, answer is 16. Yes, right here. In same way, students, you will solve this question number one. Okay, try to solve yourself. Now move over. Next question number two. Count in fours and color the squares in green. Here we will skip three numbers. Okay, what number is written in fourth box? You have to color green. Okay, number four is already done. Next, 5, 6, 7 you will skip. What number is written in fourth box? Yes, number 8. Okay, do color here green. Next, skip next three numbers, 9, 10, 11. What number is written in fourth box? Yes, 12. So do color here green. Okay, now next, count four more. Yes, skip next three numbers, 13, 14, 15. What number is written in fourth box? Yes, 16. Do color here green. In same way, students, you will complete this whole chart till 100. Okay. Next page, page number 101, you will solve on day number 2. Question number 3, part A is already done. I'm going to explain part B. Students, multiplication means repeated addition. Yes. Here, left hand side, you can see there are some squares. These squares are representing number of groups. Each square, each group has 4 dots. So here we will count how many times 4 dots are repeating. How many squares are there? First, number of groups, how many there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 times 4 number is repeating, right? Here we will write 4 number 5 times. Okay. Now, in next column, we will write in multiplication form 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times number of groups we will write first. 5 times 4 number is repeating. Here we will read table 5 fours are or 4 fives are. Answer you will get same 20. Now next question number C. Same. First we will write number of groups. How many groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 groups. Each group has 4 dots. So here we will write number 4 how many times? 7 times. Whether you will add them or here we will write in multiplication form 7 times 4. Answer you will get same. Okay students, we not have written table of 7. No problem, read table of 4. 4 sevens are, the answer is 28. Very good. Whether you will add all 4s or read table. 4 sevens are, answer you will get same 28. Now next two question you will try to solve yourself. Now move over next question. Question number 4. Read table here. 6 fours are. So here read table of 4. Because we not have written table of 6 in notebook, no problem. Read table of 4. 4 6 are? Yes, 24. Next table you will read and write. Next question number E. How many legs do the following have? Students, question is how many legs have 5 chairs? So first we will write in multiplication number of groups. So there are 5 chairs. We will write number 5 first. This is the sign of multiplication. Okay, and next, first we will write how many legs have 1 chair. Yes, 1 chair have 4 legs. We write number 4 here. Here we will read table. 5 fours are or 4 fives are. Answer you will get 20. 5 chairs have total 20 legs. Okay, now next question. How many legs do 3 elephants have? The first number of elephants we will write, number of groups, 3. Okay, each elephant have how many legs? Yes, each mean 1. 1 elephant have 4 legs. Here we will read table. 3 fours are or 4 threes are. Answer you will get 12. 3 elephants have 12 legs. Next two questions you will solve yourself. Okay. Students, now turn your page number of 102 and we will solve on day number 3. Here we will write 4 times table. In this way you will learn all 4s. 1 4, 2 4, 3 4s are, 4 4s are. Okay, first look here, there is a picture of 4 dots. Because this is table of 4, so there are 4 dots. How many times 4 number is repeating? There is one group. Then you will say 1, 4 is 4. Here in next column you will write in digits. Okay, now next. How many times 4 dots are repeating? 2 times, because there are 2 groups. So you will say 2 4s are 8. You will add how many total dots are there? 8. Okay, same you will write in digits. 2 times 4, answer you will get same 8. Okay, now next, how many groups are there? Yes, 3. How many times 4 number is repeating? 3 times 4. So 3 4s are, add them, answer you will get 12. Same here, you will write in digits. 3 4s are 12. Okay, now in same way you will complete this page number 102. Inshallah, see you in class. Take care. Till then, Allah Hafiz.